New information on that fatal crash on I-94 over the weekend. The preliminary report by Calhoun County Investigators says the 16-year-old driver of the car was going 124 miles per hour before he lost control and crossed the median, hitting an SUV head-on. Former Jackson High School Secretary Ella Blackwell, her sister Ethel Brinstone, and student Maceo Moore were killed. Four other people were hurt. The investigation is expected to last several weeks.